Here we are amidst the dense forest and rolling hills of Spielberg in Austria, just 2 hours out of Vienna. It's an amazing destination for the race today, and we're about to get started. Spielberg is a very short lap, one of the shortest we'll see in this Formula 2 championship. 7 rights and 3 lefts make up the 10 corners of the circuit. The left-hand kink of turn 2, leading into the uphill braking of turn 3, represents another overtake hotspot. Joining me here in Spielberg for the feature race today is the GP2 champion of 2012. It is, of course, the one and only Davide Valsecchi.
Ciao, Alex. What a day to go racing here in Austria. The feature race, of course, has the most points of the weekend. But for the drivers in 9th or 10th place, it's also important to push hard to get to the top 8 and to get the pole position for the sprint race tomorrow.
As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. Luca Giotto lines up on pole position, with Nicholas Latifi alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Joe, Rees, Nikita Mazepin, Ansete Camara, Matsushita, De Vries, Delatraz, Dorian Boccalacci, Ilott, Aitken, Jordan King, and Correa, Raghunathan, Hubert, Schumacher, and Tatiana Calderon. Alesi and Sean Galeo completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
action so far. Didn't catch that. Say again. You are in first position. Front of the pack, Giotto behind. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 5 laps till the end. Say again, you're breaking up. Expected today, we think it will stay dry. Giotto is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 5.6 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.8. This is your final lap of the race. absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Great, great work from the Trident team. They take a famous win here today. Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be Trident picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing race.